10th standard is the most exciting stage of all classes. Because after your final exams, most of the students opt for the trades of their choices and even swap schools. You depart from your friends with whom you might be studying from like nursery classes. Before getting this video, I would like to say that this isn't a complete video. It's just a glance. So, we were 5 friends and we loved to argue with the teachers, even if we are wrong. This isn't a good thing to do, but this is a good memory because now you laugh at it and say, oh come on dude, knock it off. Schools across India teach students moral values and ethics in the morning assembly. But till now, we haven't even understood a single word of it. We all used to just recite it in a harmonic way along with others. Our principal sir used to come on the stage and stand behind the podium and was really obsessed with giving us lessons about life and more disciplined stuff. We used to have a strict maths teacher who would give his best because 10th standard was a board examination. The result mattered, of course, but we wasn't that good at maths. So during the revision session, he would give us 10 questions to be done in 10 minutes, according to him. But we could barely make a way to 2 to 4 questions. And he used to take out his upadhyay, as far as I remember. Like, there are a lot, really a lot to tell you guys about my 10th standard. School stuff and my friend stuff. So just thinking of making an entire series on it. What do you think? And of course, the Hindi speaking punishment. It was like our classes was assigned 2 English speaking monitors. Their job was to write the name of student who speaks in Hindi, and the very next day the particular student was called in the assembly and gets punishment, as in being punished in front of the entire school. Time skipped away really fast. I changed my school, then I broke apart from the students with whom I was studying probably since nursery class. Today, after 3 years of passing my 10th standard, I'm hardly in contact with a few people. I wish those days could come back. The recess, the classes, the PhD period, all the joy time, because today, when we face life, it is just a memory that brings a smile on your face, right? That 10th standard.